am now headed to my pre-interview social for another interview tomorrow. I have a pretty packed week this week. I have an interview Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. And then on Thursday and Friday, I'm going to be doing another ambulance ride along shifts from 6 to 6. So it's a pretty busy week, and I wanted to bring you guys along and hope you guys enjoy. So it's Sunday evening. I just got back from a social from another interview tomorrow. So I just wanted to quickly point out something. So this wasn't done in medical school, but this like pre-interview social, it's like a pretty new concept for me because they didn't have anything like that for med school. And that's because it's really important to know who you're going to be working with in residency. So that means like it's really important that you get to know the resident before you really choose the program that you want to go to. So they try to have these like very informal, casual thing planned for us so we can get to know the residents. So you don't have to dress up. You can see I'm wearing like just like a sweater and jeans. It's usually held at a bar or sometimes like someone's house. Today it was at someone's house. And it's like super casual. Usually there's free food and free drinks. Everyone is drinking, so it's not like you have to be careful like not to drink or whatever. You can drink soda, you can drink beer, you can drink wine, whatever. And everyone's usually very friendly. The residents are there to answer your questions and really just let you know about the program in a way that's more like informal than you would on interview day. So that's kind of the purpose of these pre-interview socials, and I really like them. I talked about it in my previous video. They're great for getting the feel of like just like the vibe of the residency and how they get along with each other. All those things are very important. So that's why I really try to make it to all the pre-interview socials, even though sometimes they're far, sometimes they're not as convenient to get to. It's like a valuable information that you can gather about the residency. So that is what I'm doing tonight, tomorrow night, and Tuesday night. Like always, I'm just gonna do a little bit of reading and kind of prep a little bit about the for the interview tomorrow, and then I will be heading to bed. Everyone, it is Thursday afternoon, and I actually vlogged Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday also, but because I had those interviews on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, they actually kind of ended up looking sort of the same all 3 days when I vlogged. So let me show you guys.
Good morning, everyone. It's Monday morning. I am headed off to my interview in a little bit.
Hello, everyone. It is Tuesday morning, and I am off to another interview.
Hi, everyone. I just got back. I just got back from my second interview of the week.
Hi, everyone. So I am now headed out to my social.
I think it's easier if I show you guys on the piece of paper what my schedule was like. So I checked in last probably Sunday, and you guys saw me going to this pre-interview social, and then I had the interview for that social the following day, and then I had another social, another interview, another social, another interview, and now this is today. And I thought I had a ride-along shift today, but I actually don't. And I remember that I actually changed the schedule because I knew I would be really tired after doing three back-to-back interviews. So I actually took the day off. I moved the shift to next week sometime. So I'm actually really glad that I did that because I have, number one, I'm really tired, but number two, I actually have to make a video for YouTube, and I wanted to go downtown to go shopping for for an unboxing video. So I'm headed downtown now. The video is due this weekend, so I'm cutting it kind of close, but hopefully I'll find some good stuff. I also ordered some stuff online, so that should be arriving soon, and when everything is together, I'm gonna be making the unboxing video. Finish setting up and start filming the video. You guys already saw the video because it would have gone out the week before this current video, but I will check in with you guys later. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing a gift guide
My
for students.
PowerPoint crashed. I wasn't doing anything crazy. I was just trying to insert a symbol, a simple symbol, and it crashed and took my 40 minutes of work with it. No backup. It's just all chaos. You just have to continue. Cause that's life.
Alright guys, so my PowerPoint is finally done. It took a really long time because the program crashed a couple times and I didn't save, so I had to redo all my work. But here it is. I did my PowerPoint presentation on dangerous EKG patterns. It's geared mostly towards EMTs and paramedics. So I have some stuff on STEMI, some patterns, De Winter's, Welland syndrome, and I have these questions that I wrote for people to answer. And this is my presentation. Super happy to be finally done. I think I'm gonna start using Google Presentation from now on because so that it doesn't crash and delete all my data with it. If you guys see my couch back there, I'm actually hosting some of my friends who are interviewing in New York, just for them to stay as they're interviewing. So that is my couch in bed form. It's actually pretty, comes in pretty handy actually, so. All right, so I'm gonna close the vlog here. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's been a busy week. Hope you guys had a great week, and I will see you guys in the next video.